vraagteken, poetry analysis. Digital vraagteken beteken dat die spreker weet nog nie wie haar geliefde gaan wees nie. So she's unsure of her love life, how it will go, who her lover is going to be, and how they will react. The rhyme scheme of die gedig, or the poem, is gebrokte rym. In this case, A, B, C, B. In die eerste strofe, the highlighted reels of woorde, wys dat dit is nie permanent nie. These actions are not permanent. The name is drawn with a finger, or spelled out with rocks, or written in places where it can be washed off. In vers 4, oor die palm van my hand. Net sy sal daarvan weet. So she's the only one who knows that this name is written on the palm of her hand. En die palm van die hand is an intieme plek. So it's obviously an intimate place where this name has been written. In die tweede strofe, die skrywer het die woord braille gebruik sodat blinde mense kan dit lees. So even blind people can read and know the name that the speaker is talking about. In die strofe, dit is meer permanent in publiek. Passerblik, tuiswerkboek, pen, swartwoord, dit is belangrike woorde om dit te sien. Kralletjies wys die spreker 'n meisie is, so the necklace indicates that the speaker is a girl. Graffiti dit op elke straathoek. So die spreker wil seker maak dat almal weet die naam behoort aan haar. En dis my plek wys possessief. So the speaker wants to make sure that everyone knows that the person or this name belongs to them. Versreels 13 tot 15 wys dat dit is die meeste permanent in publiek. Die screensaver van my brein, dit is Elsa sien, hy is Elsa sien. All she thinks about is him and she sees him in her head all day long. Die hem van my pyn is negatief. Dalk die spreker se hart kan breek. So these negative connotations show that it is possible for the speaker's heart to break because of this person. And then dalk is 'n belangrike woord. It means maybe. Dit wys sy onseker is. Die laaste versreels wys dat sy is onseker. Onseker wat sy reaksie sal wees. Sal hy weer van my hou? Sal hy my verwerp? En dit is belangrike vraag. It's asking, or she's asking, will he like her back or will he reject her? And we see this through the way she speaks of what his possible reactions will be, like sending smiley faces and kisses, or will he reject her? And this is important because it ties the whole poem together. Throughout the whole poem, she's unsure of how this person feels, but one thing she knows for sure is that she likes him.